shall not abandon you. You humans are so impractical.
Ciri, no! I forbid you! You always were an unruly child. I adored that about you.
I was too late to help him.
It's not your fault.
I should not have fled here to Kaer Morhen. Avalok is weak, but alive. Triss is tending to the others. I nearly killed you. Killed everyone.
We'd all be dead if not for you.
No, Geralt. The hunt would never have come to Kaer Morhen if I wasn't here.
Vesemir's funeral. We should prepare. Yourself. No witcher's ever died in his own bed.
You don't know how it is to see someone you love die. Because of you. For you.
We all knew what we were signing up for.
Yes. And you saved me. For how long? A week? A month?
We'll hide you. Cover your tracks.
No. I will flee no more.
Vafail. For those who remain, death should never take precedence over life. Pay your last respects to your friend. Then we must hold counsel.
I'll remember your teachings always. And the sacrifice you made. Thank you.
Please. She was my ward, too. And the old should only ever stick around to help the young. You know, this hardly ends your struggle.
I know.
Whatever you aim to do now, remember you'll find souls willing to aid you in Skellige. Myself, Hrach, his children.
Thanks. I'll remember that.
I shall take another look at the wounded. But I'll need to go soon. I'll leave you some medicines.
Go in hell, Thermion. What's on your mind?
Kaer Morhen. Can't imagine this place without Vesemir. I'll head down the valley soon, then find somewhere else to winter next year.
Come on, it's the only home we've ever had. Stay.
No, Geralt. Place has been dying a while. Last nail in the coffin today. Time we accepted that.
So, tell me.
I can say I've seen it all now.
I still don't believe everything that happened.
Thanks for coming. Thanks for risking your lives for me.
Take care of the girl. Don't let anyone harm her.
What will you do?
We're bound for Novigrad. To fight the next fight.
If you miss us, look for us at the camp.
Please.
Thanks for everything.
Sure.
Get your health back.
Leave me alone. There you are. Crying shame about Vesemir. I'm sorry.
Thanks for your help.
I had a debt to pay.
Heading straight back to Skellige?
Wouldn't be right to tarry. War with the Black Ones won't wait. You can count on me, you know. Always.
I know.
Come to see how I'm feeling. Thanks. Not bad.
That's good.
Ah, son. Horrible about Vesemir. I know you were close.
Thanks. We were.
Listen, far be it from me to stick my beard, but it'll no scratch an itch. So don't take this the wrong way. I want to help, whatever you decide, but to my mind, we've got to counterattack. We've got to find the Hunt, Eredin, and charge at them both like a bull at a heifer.
Not that simple, unfortunately. We have no way of finding them. They find us easily. Can take us by surprise whenever they want.
Forgive me, Geralt, but that's the blathering of a man who clearly can't snap out of it after a tragic loss. Drink it off. Sleep it off, whatever it takes. Just get yourself together and think things through.
I'll do that, Sultan.
Immense amounts of the power. Why has no one taught her to control this?
Actually, some did teach her.
Clearly, to no effect.
I'll gladly argue with you about...
Haven't had a chance to talk. Thanks for your help. And for looking after Ciri.
You will thank me later. Now we must take Cyril from here, hide her. And then gather a greater force.
Anyone, everyone we could count on came here to Kaer Morhen.
Which is why we must seek the help of enemies. Magic is our best defense against the Hunt. We need sorceresses. Archmistresses of magic.
You mean the Lodge?
Many of the Lodge's members are dead. The rest are in hiding.
Philippa Eilhart, Margarita Loantil, and Fringilla Vigo are likely still alive.
And Francesca? And Ida? Think they'd agree?
I think they'll take convincing. Would you rather speak to Kira alone?
That would probably be best.
Don't trust the Lodge one bit, but doesn't seem like we have a choice.
Because we don't. I've made an agreement with the Emperor. In exchange for its help, the Lodge will be granted amnesty and find asylum in Nilfgaard. That will be our bargaining chip. Triss, I wish to leave today to find the sorceresses. Will you help me?
Of course. Even got an idea where you could start.
Damn it! Again you planned without even asking what I think! I've had enough of this! I won't be taken somewhere like a bundle. I will not sit and twiddle my thumbs. I am sick of waiting, sick of hiding.
You're right. Prove today you can take care of yourself.
Easier to pat someone on the back and hope things will work out than it is to face the truth. Jirel possesses a great power she cannot control. She is a danger to herself, to others. Until she learns to control it, she should remain isolated.
First of all, bollocks. Second, if you're going to speak of courage, at least address me directly, and not through Geralt. I'm gone.
Better go after her.
Wait, she needs time. We must let her resolve her grief on her own. Then we should start training as soon as possible. She must learn to control her abilities.
This training really necessary?
You saw what happened. She could be a greater threat than the Hunt.
Fine. We'll stay here a while longer, then join you and Triss in Novigrad. Meet at Dandelion's Inn.
Come on, Yen. The sooner we leave, the better.
See ya.
Don't you see?
Discouraged after a mere 8 attempts? Cyril.
How many times must I try?
As many as it takes.
But I'm not getting anywhere.
We shall return to this later.
Didn't make it far first time out on the continent either.
Geralt, please, not now. By comparison, the Gauntlet was a walk in the park. But that's not the point.
What is?
Avalarch says nothing will come of this until I stop thinking about the battle. But at the moment, I find it impossible to fill my head with kittens and vanilla pudding. Tell me, how do you do it?
What?
Always manage to pull yourself together. Focus. No matter what's happening.
Don't know about vanilla pudding. Could work. But nothing picks me up like Lambert's famous homebrew.
Suppose it can't kill me. Might as well try.
Strong.
Maybe you want to try a different method.
We've tried at least 20.
Wouldn't let it worry you. Not like you need to excel at everything. You're great with a sword, an excellent archer. Leave the magic to mages.
Yeah. Pull me another.
What's happening?
Get up.
We must go. I've saddled the horses.
Ciri, it's the crack of dawn. Where do you want to go?
To Velen, Bald Mountain. But a few days till the Witch's Sabbath. And guess who's the guest of honor?
Dunno. Enlighten me.
Imlarith. We'll have no better chance to get him.
Where'd you get this idea? What's gotten into you?
I must avenge Vesemir. The Sabbath. It's the perfect opportunity. Imlarith will be drunk among his cohorts, caught up in the revelry. He'll not expect the blow.
How'd you learn all this? Imlarith? The Sabbath?
Avilach. He told me of those who chase us. Claims knowledge itself can tip the scales. Come. We shall talk on the way.
Wait. Something I gotta tell you before we go. You know, the Emperor really wanted you found.
Yennefer mentioned something.
Wanted you to visit him.
Why would you tell me now?
Because this could be your last chance to see your father.
Think I should go?
Ought to decide for yourself.
But I want your opinion. Should I go or not?
Probably just wants to talk.
How can you be sure? What if he wants something more?
Promised me he wouldn't force you to do anything.
So I should go?
He is your father.
Vesemir is on the way. I suppose we can drop in. Ready?
Let's go.
After the Battle of Kaer Morhen, the defenders licked their wounds and mourned their losses, save Ciri, who began to plan her revenge. She woke Geralt one night and urged him to travel with her to Velen, to the top of Bald Mountain, where she knew she'd find Imlarith. She had decided he had to die.
Your Imperial Majesty, Geralt of Rivia, and...
Cirilla Fiona Ellen Rhiannon, Queen of Sintra, Princess of Bruges, and Duchess of Sotten. Heiress to Innes Ard Skellig and Innes Ann Skellig, and Suzerain of Atra and Abiara. Get used to it. Before long, every soul from Nilfgaard to the Dragon Mountains will kneel before you. I did not expect you to keep your word, Witcher.
I always keep my word.
As do I. Your reward.
Didn't come to collect on a deal. You asked me to bring your daughter here. I did just that. Ciri will hear you out. Then we leave.
Are you sure? Never again would you need to stalk monsters while wading through sewage.
I'm sure.
I understand. Honor prevents you from accepting coin. In that case, a stallion, a thoroughbred Nilfgaardian, awaits you in the stables. treat it as an expression of my gratitude.
Thank you.
Now forgive me. I wish to speak to my daughter.
Follow me, sir. White Wolf, good to see you.
Greetings, General.
You had no trouble crossing the Ponta, I trust.
None.
I take it you crossed via the ford near Bangleen. It's fortunate you did not choose to ride through Rhind, a troubled region still. Radovid seeks to breach the front in the west. But he'll not succeed. Not before the princess becomes empress and we bring order to the area.
Ciri hasn't agreed to that yet.
Yes, of course. She's tactful, not one to celebrate an offer not yet made. But this is not the kind of offer one refuses.
Isn't it?
Do you know any who would not like to be Emperor of Nilfgaard? Can you imagine? I thought only the wine-addled minds of bards and poets could give birth to such stories. The prodigal daughter of the most powerful ruler in the continent's history returns on the eve of his final triumph to embrace her inheritance. Simpletons adore such stories as they do the princesses, ever beautiful and delicate who are they.
Geralt, we're leaving.
So nice to see you, my lady.
Likewise. Time we were on our way.
A shame you can't stay. I hope to continue this on another occasion.
That makes one of us.
Well?
If he thinks he can buy me, he is sorely mistaken.
He offer anything specific?
Yes, very specific. And thoroughly absurd. Sorry, I don't want to talk about it. Not now, at least.
Won't pressure you. When you're ready, let's go.
The men at Crow's Perch, they spoke of this place. Ard Serbin, home of the Ladies of the Wood. The peasants feared coming here, and the Baron thought the Ladies of the Wood a terrifying tale for naughty children. Incidentally, I wonder how the Baron is.
Hanged himself after his wife died. Daughter's in Novigrad.
A true shame.
You actually know this area?
Centuries ago, it was a hallowed site for druids. But then the Crones arrived, destroyed the Velen Circle, and deformed the sacred oak atop the mountain. An important feast is observed here annually. The Sabbath, they call it. All the local folk attend. I suspect Imnarith attends too, as the Crone's guest.
Seem to know it well.
Havelark's a good tutor.
We stand to find Imnarith here? You sure?
Avalok told me of beings who commune with the NL Elves. They can be found in every part of our world. In Velen, the Crones do this. Apparently, Imnarith came here at Eridin's behest, to order the Crones to keep their eyes open and ears pricked, in case Avalok were to seek shelter in his Velen hideout.
Took the order literally, judging by all the ears hanging in the woods. Think Imnarith might still be here?
He craves the pleasures of the flesh, wine, sex. The crones indulge him, flatter his ego. I'm certain he'd not let this opportunity pass, and will be on Bull Mountain for the Sabbath.
Let's get this done.
We must reach the peak. We'll find Imlarith there.